as we head over to the track again.
And
the final
to the track again
of the men's 400 meters.
Final of the afternoon session at São Paulo Stadium, men's 400.
This was the gold that was won by one of the world stars of track and field already, Lingelin Santos of the Dominican Republic. The man who took the 2012 Olympic silver medal and won this title as the reigning Pan American Games champion as well. Came ahead of Ioannis Leske of Cuba and Rafał Amelka of Poland. And there's a Polish man in this as well with Wiktor Sowała. Title that went to the great Alberto Wantarena of Cuba. This was his first big win. He wasn't the only athlete to win big at the university and then go on to become a legend in athletics generally. On the outside then, in lane eight, Noaki Kitatani of Japan, former world junior championship finalist. Danilo Danilenko of Ukraine, 4 years older than the Japanese at 24. First individual global championship final for him. South African Gardeo Isaacs, just 20, won his first South African national title this year in Germiston back in April. Natsuki Kawachi of Japan, the second Japanese, again a first major championship for him, with Mexico's Valente Mendoza Falcon, 22 years old, again a debutant. Kazakhstan's Mikhail Litvin, the 2019 Asian Championship bronze medalist. He reached seventh in the final 2 years ago here in the Universiade. Cheikh Tidian Diouf of Senegal, another debutant in a major championship. And on the inside, Sowała of Poland, part of the relay squad that won silver at the European Under-23s 2 years ago. Passes through to the final was the Mexican, Mendoza. He goes in lane four as a result. Litvin, though, wasn't that much slower. It was a personal best, though, for Mendoza Falcon. You need your PBs, really, to come in the finals. Away we go then. The championship record was set by a Nigerian, Clement Chukwu, back in 1997. Can the Senegalese Cheikh Tidian Diouf replicate something here? He's got off reasonably well, but he's being tracked down by Sua in lane one. On the outside, though, it's the South African Gardeo Isaacs, who has the lead, I think, as they head past the 200-meter mark. He's been tracked by Mitsuki Kawachi of Japan in his first major championships, and at the moment, Mendoza Falcon is struggling somewhat. Here comes Gardeo Isaacs then. It's South Africa's to lose at the moment, but Litvin on the inside there of Kazakhstan is challenging, and look at that, straight through the middle. Mendoza Falcon ambushes them both on the line. What a last 80 meters by the Mexican to take it in 45.63. Another personal best. Well, we said you need your personal best in the final, and that is exactly what Valente Mendoza Falcon has delivered there. What a triumph of timing that was. Beautiful judging of the pace through the two halves, the first 200 meters and then the second 200 meters. And like Christina Hurrigu, the British star who took the 2008 Olympic title, Mendoza just tracked them down in that last 100 meters, trusted the pace he had set out on, and he slowed down the least, overhauled them in the last 10 meters and took the gold. What a beautiful race.
Valente Mendoza Falcon, 45-63, l'argento per il Kazakhstan.
Well, another nationality getting medals. Mexico the gold, Kazakhstan the silver.
Il bronzo per il Sudafrica.
With South Africa and Isaacs, who perhaps went off a little fast on that first 200 meters and then couldn't quite keep it going. 45.89 for the South African, a tenth of a second behind Mikael Litvin.
tutta la finale, I risultati ufficiali di questa bella finale dei 400.
Here he comes. He's an ungainly star, isn't he? But a star nonetheless. He almost has a bent back as he runs. Doesn't look the most comfortable, but he certainly eats up the ground.
We'll stay for three more rounds. Find out who is the champion. Still Samuel Etcher of Italy in the lead with 16.25. Mingxuan Liu of China with the second jump to 16.20, so very close to the leading position. Alexandre Melo of Brazil, 16.20.
So then, Mendoza Falcon takes the gold medal for Mexico. In his first major championships, perhaps a new star has been born here in Naples. Second place to Mikhail Litvin. So after finishing seventh in the last final, he upgrades substantially in both time and position to take the silver. And Gardeo Isaacs of South Africa, well, the early leader, he makes do with the bronze medal ahead of Danilo Danilenko of Ukraine.